Investigators say they've shut down a meth lab in Flint. Officers from Thang say they discovered the meth lab in a shed attached to a mobile home in Genesee Forest Estates. That's off Webster Road near Dort Highway in northeast Flint. No word this morning about arrest.